Sophie Walsh.
Good afternoon. In a dramatic escalation of the conflict gripping the Middle East, the US and the UK have followed through on a warning to Iran-backed Houthi rebels.